While death by guillotine might seem like an ancient ritual, the practice was still in use in France up until 1977, when the original Star Wars was in theaters.